I'm pushing P, that's my favorite alphabet. She let me do as I please on my alphabet. When your lawyer paid off, you don't have to tell. When you pay your own bills, you don't have to care. If they noses ain't broke, then they gotta smell. We just got a fresh load, it's a lot in here. That boy on his first grade, get him out of there.
That's the remix. I might trip out on my fence, you can't follow me. No. This whole goat, her nigga don't know she really for the streets. Ain't too much rapping, ain't no posting, that's my type of beef. You ready to try this shit and die with it, that's fine with me. Alright, lost it all before and went and got it back. Alright, I got a record deal, but I'm still getting act. Alright, them young niggas do drills inside a stolen track house. Alright, if you ain't got no cash, it's your fault. Real good.
Spin, let's spin your shit again, nigga, fuck my wheel. And everybody talk.
Coming up at the at Ross House. I'm about to see what the parking situation gonna be for us like tomorrow.
What are you doing tonight?
Shit, there's a bunch of cars still pulling in.
What you gonna do about the roof, bro? I mean the lounge room.
I'm about to head back to the city. As soon as I do this, I can stop by the studio and see what's going on with it. I dropped a lot of cars off at E, and then what I'm going to do, I'm going to go to each spot, and then I'm going to come to the studio. Or I come to the studio after that, and then go to each spot. All right.
You're good, Chris. Well done. Yeah, man.
Down. I got on all my jewels, farming in all my shoes. These niggas mad cause I won't lose. I gotta win, I just begin. No fake love, no fake friend, just dirty in this FN.
You mad, cause I'm getting cash.
You know what it is, man. Get ready for the big car show tomorrow, man. Rick Ross car show. You know, this real Atlanta shit, man. We at Car Wash East Spot getting ready, man. Hey, for all you out towners that came here and thought y'all was gonna fuck with us. Nah, you know how Roadshow coming, man. Can't be fucked with.
Thank you. respected. That my mama could be proud of.
We just had to come over here and fuck him up one time. Slide through. Yeah. Got my nigga dad with me. Can't do right now. We did.
Bro, Lil Baby, the best man. Can't be fought with, bro. Can't be fought with. Look at him. Look at him.
Man.
Look at him, I'm recording right here.
See
bro.
What he
look, look, look. On my mama! On my mama, bro! He the hardest! On my mama!
They talking all that.
Man, what? And they got the semi behind it, too? Bruh. Bruh.
That's how niggas be at the car shows.
When I get my money up, it's over for these niggas, man. It's over for them.
Oh, my God.
But had Elvis, now we in the hood.
I know, I know.
Let's see where we at. Taking a little stroll. See what's going on. Man, Rick Ross car show. Road show. Can't be fucked with.
Yeah, that coke, man.
My demon over there. I pulled it up here early.
Check that baby car.
Yeah, I already put them on there.
Okay.
Yeah,
yeah.
What
are they
doing
on there? I ain't got them no more, man.
Sick, bitch,
sold
that bitch.
I sold that bitch.
Apple
Blog,
y'all?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Apple
Blog.
Y'all, we called
y'all
up. Huh? Y'all, we called
y'all up.
That's
right. Y'all, you know what I'm saying? Red Eye. Yep, yep. Four pockets for real, man.
Come on, man. Four pockets for real, man.
Hey.
What's y'all
favorite
kind of? My brother Steve down here in Atlanta, man. Came to the car show to come fuck with the boys. Yeah, you know I had to come talk with my brother. You know what I mean? Roadshow International. You know what I mean? International Affairs. That might be too throwback for y'all. Man, y'all don't even know that. If you know, you know. You know what I'm saying? You know I had to come pull down on my brother. Came from LA last minute. Like, why not come mess with the livest car business designer? You name it, he does it all. Since we've been jits, this been his dream. And I've watched him drawing cars in class to what he doing now. So this is amazing for real. So man, shout out to my brother Herm. Shout out to all my people in Eritrea. Shout out to everybody down here in Atlanta. But when you need your car done, you gotta come mess with Prince Herm, Roadshow International. The best in the business, hands down. And I ain't saying that just because it's my brother, but I'm saying it because it's my brother and it's real deal. Facts. Love you, bro.
Love you too. You already know what it is, bro. I'm just happy to be here, man.